Here's the trick. You pull up a long loop and leave it hanging there. Now you're gonna insert your hook through this first loop to this second loop and to the very last loop you see right there. Now you're gonna get your next color. You're gonna yarn over and pull through. Now you're gonna go ahead and do slip stitch in the very first stitch you just made. And you do slip stitch. Now you can just go ahead and pull that long loop